Welcome back. Today we got a video for Free For All. It is a limited game mode, so please check it out quickly. It is the only game mode where you can shoot literally everyone and earn so much credits. Basically, in Free For All, you have to get as many kills as possible before the time runs out. There are a few perks lying around the map, which I know a few. One allows you to fire missiles at players, and other is shield protection. The game starts with every player around a circle in a large scale map. The main objective is to, of course, survive from the other enemy players and kill off the rest. It is really the survival of the fittest. Now, I'm not an expert when it comes to judging planes in Free For All, so it is really my opinion. Heavy fighters are extremely vulnerable. Their large profile and slow turn rate is an advantage for other players. Interceptors and turn fighters are also vulnerable to energy fighter that can easily dive onto them. So try and stick to low altitude to keep them away. Jets on the other hand have a great advantage over all planes with speed and firepower, but excessive thrust can make your plane exhausted. Therefore, other players can catch up to you. Personally, I've found that this game mode is essentially the best for boom and zoom. Well, there are a few reasons. One, it is a large scale map, so it is easier to climb and dive onto an enemy at a clear space. Two, everyone is just too busy killing each other, you know, at low and mid altitude. So energy fighters that can climb are less vulnerable. Three, you have many options. You can pickle a guy that is on your left or the right. You can tail an enemy that is also chasing another player. Four, energy fighters are just too fast. Turn fighters and interceptors are heavily engaged in turn fighting, therefore they have to sacrifice their energy for turning. Whereas energy fighters like the P-51 can just boom and zoom. Easy kill. But energy fighters do have some disadvantage. Sometimes by climbing and diving, it will not win you a match. There might be players that are scoring kills every 30 seconds. The benefit you are getting is survival, but as I mentioned, players that fight around low and mid altitude forces you to descend lower. This means that other players has a chance to rip you apart. My tip is just to boom and zoom and engage the enemy that is the nearest. So this is all I have for Free For All. Just try to survive. Maybe get your energy fighter out this time and try boom and zoom. I think it's really fun to play that way for Free For All. So anyway, keep playing this mode before time runs out. See you guys in the next video. Emergency repair complete.
Good job. Get ready for the next.
If you enjoy watching this video, do not forget to subscribe and like. More videos like these will be found on this channel. Have a great day, everyone.